Testing, testing. Testing. Okay, people, it's Geno Squid here, and welcome back to Need for Speed Heat, where we last left off. We built our reputation, we took on some races, we tuned up our car, and we did some black market task challenges, too. Now, I'm not one to push the envelope, so to speak. Give me a second. I think it's high time we advance the stories, shall we? Now, if you'll excuse me.
Hey.
The lead said yes to the chop shop plan.
Okay, cool. So, how do we start?
Step one is for you to get your ride in prime condition. Then, meet me at our secret rendezvous with the lead.
We have a secret rendezvous?
I know, right? I'll ping you the location. Now go.
Get started.
You made it. Meet Haley and Manta. They're in the lead.
Hey there.
Let's get on with it.
There's a PR event for the showdown near the observatory tonight. All the news people are there. We're gonna crash the party, get their attention, drag all those cameras along to the chop shop, and make some headlines.
Can we go now?
I'm riding with you.
Deal. Let's go, people.
Riding with the lead. This is so awesome. Hey, check it out. I can stream the news on my phone. They've got a reporter at the event already.
Tonight, we're taking a closer look at some of the most beautiful vehicles taking part in the Speed Hunters Showdown. Now, as you can see here, these machines really are works of art. You don't often get the chance to appreciate the detail when they're flying past at top speed. And the interiors. I'm in love with this one. Just look.
Now straight on. Are you sure? We have liftoff.
Oh my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, there are cars everywhere.
Can you believe you just did that?
I think it's working.
Now this is a news story. Wave to Chow Chow.
How about we keep our hands on the wheel? We've done enough damage already.
Just when I was starting to enjoy myself.
Okay, news chopper's following us.
Smile for the cameras.
These reckless drivers threaten endangered lives, not least of all their own, and cause so much damage. Palm City is once again...
Look like a boring party anyway.
You bastards almost hit my car!
Hey, Chow Chow, that's precision driving! Everyone okay?
Yeah, they're fine.
killed a few people's jinx, but nobody's hurt.
How you two doing, Rivera?
We're good.
Live from Blackwood Heights, where, just to recap, moments ago...
I hope you're leading us somewhere interesting.
...was decimated by a gang of street racers driving their cars at top speed, narrowly missing this reporter, causing scenes of complete chaos. It is unclear whether this was some kind of protest or... It's hard to imagine that it was an accident.
Holy shit! You're racing to the league's best, and you're handing them their asses!
Never underestimate Ryan O'Connor.
While you're watching the pictures of the racers making their escape, I'm back at the site of the event, where I can...
Damn! You're gonna give me whiplash!
Sorry.
So we've got the press on the hook, and we're on course for the chop shop. All we gotta do now is stay together and hold their attention.
How much longer do we have to keep this up?
Maybe 30 seconds.
I'm enjoying this way too much. And I'm not even behind the wheel.
Higher up the hill, a drop of maybe 40.
You're making a real mess here.
Landing their cars in the middle of the event. They can't have
your car is quick, but your technique is deplorable.
They crashed straight through barriers. I can see here. And there's broken glass on the road. For those of you just joining us, moments ago, a press event at the Palm City Observatory, held to promote the Speed Hunters Showdown, was thrown into chaos by the arrival of three street racers.
Just the other side of this bridge.
At last.
Now, when the news people see this place, the cops' whole operation is going to be blown. It's going to be epic.
Celebrating the beauty of automotive design descended into wanton destruction. It doesn't seem to have been a planned promotional stunt.
What the hell?
Cops? How the hell did they get us out of here? It's an ambush.
Game on.
Good deep as shit now. Got a fool in a Nissan Skyline. Gonna make them pay for showing up here.
Run the law.
All units, we've got eyes on a suspect behind the wheel of a Nissan Skyline.
How did they know where we were headed?
I don't... Just get him off our tail. We need to keep this thing in one piece, okay? You seen this? They're showing the chop shop, but it's empty. They cleaned it out.
Rivera, you're dead. You led me into some bullshit trap.
The racers have scattered, but we can't see...
I'm here to finish the work you can't.
Illuminating the highway.
They're still on our tail.
Reckless idiots run out of road. They're doing their best to make their escape.
The league has a long memory, and it's never going to forget this.
I'm hearing now that the news chopper is being asked to leave the airspace for police operational reasons.
Dang it. I thought I could lose him. Let's go.
Hey, keep it on the road, huh?
No.
What do we gotta do to get rid of these guys? You seen this? They're showing the chop shop, but it's empty. They cleaned it out.
Rivera, you're dead. You led me into some bullshit trap?
The racers have scattered, but we can see swarms of blue and red flashing lights illuminating the highway. It's only a matter of time before these reckless idiots run out of road. They're doing their best to make their escape, but...
The league has a long memory, and it's never gonna forget this.
I'm hearing now that the news chopper is being asked to leave the airspace for police operational reasons. I guess they have their own helicopter in the area.
Can't believe they were waiting for us.
But we'll continue coverage of this breaking news story.
Control, my car's been disabled. Can't
guess we're not getting an invitation to the league.
Okay. Right now, I'm more worried about going to jail. Lose these guys.
Here goes.
If I want to stay in the chase, I'm gonna have to get out and push. My car won't start after the last impact with suspect vehicle. I'm out.
I want that driver found. No excuses.
Mercer must have found out about the plan.
Who else knew? Did Torres set us up?
Why would she? What matters is that they know that we know. And now they're gonna try and silence us and anyone they think we told. Shit! Luca! Come on, pick up. He always answers. We gotta go back to the garage.
Main garage.
Looks like you lost him. I'm calling it off.
Copy, Control. Let's get out of here.
Never doubt Brian Skywine. So the job went awry. The setup did not go as planned, instead we were ambushed and narrowly escaped. Let's get back to work. Come on, pedal, pedal! Yeah, that did not go well. Jesus.
Luca!
Lucas!
Luca! Shit, no. Hey. Are you okay? Háblame.
Get out.
Help me cut him loose. What happened? Who did this?
That'd be me.
Man, I don't know what you're trying to do here, man, but come on now.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Dang it.
Please. He's got nothing to do with this. He can't help you.
You know, I heard your brother was a real dolor en el culo in the past. But you? Shit.
Leave him out of it. This is on me.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. There's plenty of blame to go around here. Just plenty. You two, you're coming with me.
I'm so sorry, Luca. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Hey, I'm not gonna ask again.
No, please. Where are you taking them?
Oh, we're just going to the station and have a little chat. You sit tight. I'll be back for you later.
Yeah, I have a good feeling we're not going to get out of the car. On the other hand, the Mustang.
We'll get through this.
Yo, the station's back there. Where are we going?
Shut up. Watch.
Watch what? Oh, come on.
You found it. How?
What do you mean, how? You set us up.
Someone talked, and I want to know who.
We're not saying anything.
You think I'm playing? Tell me.
You want to know who's running their big mouth? We ain't saying shit until you let us go.
You're gonna talk, because I'm gonna make you talk. And then you know where I'm headed? Right back to your dumbass brother. And I'm gonna see how tough he is when I bring that piece of shit garage down around his head!
Okay, damn. Mustang meet SUV.
Luca! Luca! Get us out of here!
Are you guys okay?
Luca? Yeah, I'm good, I think. Let's go.
Come on. You want me to drive? You read my mind.
Come on, come on. Hold on, wait. Wait a minute.
What the hell is she doing?
Units, officer is in need of assistance. Possible PC.
Give it some time.
Got visual on the site.
Shit.
Officer down.
Anna, move.
Hold on.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
North Cloud Bank. Just keep us out of trouble. This car's even more beat up than me.
Jesus, tell me about it.
Hey, Dex. I need a favor.
Sure. What's going on?
Can you and some friends pick up my cars from Casa Rivera and bring them up to North Cloud Bank?
I guess. Can I ask why?
Cops are watching out for us and we can't go back there. Keys are on the hook. Just get the cars and I'll send you the address when we're on the road.
You with Lucas?
Yeah.
Okay. I know the place.
North Cloud Bank.
Where the hell are we heading?
It's safe. Trust me.
I hear you're still on police property now?
Taurus, your plan nearly got us killed.
Just give me the laptop and stay out of this. You've got no idea what's on there.
Well, now you're just making me curious.
Give me the laptop.
We'll let you know.
Yeah, Taurus, you nearly freaking killed us.
Is this it?
Huh. North Cloud Bank. How did I miss this place? No, really, how did I miss this? I drive down this road almost every time, I think. How? Holy shit.
This is insane. I must have driven past here a million times. What is this place?
When everything's got bad at home, this is where I came.
You must have been here a lot.
Not after Poppy died.
Luca. What happened?
There's this race. I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know? So, the cops busted it, took me in. Came time for my phone call. Poppy answered. I was getting ready for a fight. You know, just thinking about what I was gonna say. For the first time, there was no shouting. No, nothing, just silence. He hung up, and 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat, just making me suffer. I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name, just wishing all kinds of shit on him just for leaving me in there. Next morning, the cop comes in, tells me he's dead. As soon as he hung up the phone, he had the heart attack. Sorry I never told you.
So you've been carrying this whole time?
It's pretty hard not to.
Luca, you can't blame yourself. It's not your fault.
Look, if I had just stopped earlier, if I just listened to
him. You can't go back. You're here with us. Right now. That's what matters. There's people out there trying to tear us apart. Destroy everything we stand for. Everything Papi built. I sure as hell ain't gonna let them. Are you?
If we're gonna take him down, the least I can do is make sure we got the wheels to do it.
Yeah. Now we're talking.
I guess this is part of the plan.
Mercer had footage of us on here. There's gotta be more showing the whole operation. Enough to take him down and prove to the League that we had nothing to do with this. Oh, shit. We gotta crack this. It's all we've got.
Let's take a guess. Does Mercer have a cat?
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Oh, you got a better idea, genius?
I do. Wait here.
So, you guys in trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now, I gotta see a woman about a laptop. If she's as good with tech as she says, you'll hear all about it.
Wait a second. How'd you mention... No. That makes no sense. I can't be... Oh, wait. I jetted past here in a previous... during an off-cam joyride. Remember, I jetted up to 170. How did I...
Hey, everything okay back at the ranch?
Yeah, I'm kind of enjoying the peace, you know?
Come on, what's up?
I just got to thinking, do you think I'm too tough on Anna? It's like sometimes she just makes trouble for the hell of it, but other times she's right. Somebody needs to make trouble.
You're scared for her, I get it.
I feel like sometimes I just push her away with all my anger, you know?
I think she knows how you feel. She's not so dumb.
Well, that, she's not.
You guys are in a good place. I wish I had family looking out for me the way you do.
Hey, we all look out for each other. You included.
Thanks, man.
Well, guess I should go tune this Porsche. Sitting here cold for a long time.
I'll see you when I get back.
Later.
On something I gotta do.
Hey, I thought you had some kind of plan for the laptop. Come on, we're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.
Yeah, calm down. Got something to do. What the hell? Jesus. I think I'll just take I'll just take the hockey mask. Okay, let's see. Two star, huh? Wait, no, that's it? Alright, I forgot to tweak this thing. Okay, so the garage of the raceway is not recommended. We can't. This is our new home for now. Let's get out onto the road. Black market awaits.
Your car's up to spec. Now, go get our tight-lipped friend to talk.
Night event? Where am I?
Where are you going? Oh, okay. Bring it here.
Huh? First things first. Try to start. I've got something to stop. Okay, let's see how this thing. Thank you. Ah, shoot. How many points do I have to get on this thing? 45,000. Here goes. Either this thing needs more drift or I'm missing something. Dang it. Not enough. Either I up the specs on this thing, or I try something else. It's gotta be in this car. A curve. The loose grip. Oh. Here goes. Stars aren't enough. I gotta up this too. Some gas. How do I even gas this thing up? Come on. Yeah, the balance isn't gonna work. I gotta tune this to spec. Dang it. Holy shit. A 154-yard jump straight into the water. Holy fuck. Here we go. Thank you.
night. Keep on it.
Got the green light for some new parts. Look, just because we're hiding up here, don't mean we're closed for business.
Ooh, Ferrari. Differential. '05 and '04. Only one way to find out if this thing can actually work. Gotta make some bank. Then we get going. Oh yeah, this is perfect. Only one way to test if this thing can actually drift. Okay, starting to feel the differential.
Dialed me.
You goddamn pig. I don't know how I ever shared a bed with you.
Shared? You never shared anything. All you ever did was took this house, mine. These chairs, they're mine. And that painting. Oh, no. That painting, that's your mother's. You can keep that ugly trash.
What did you say about my mother? She's a beautiful soul. How dare you insult her like that? You never liked her. You woman hater. She is a blessing on this earth.
I'm gonna hang up now. Bye, Kenny.
Okay, that was pretty out of left. That was pretty out of pocket. What the fuck? Jesus, really that he's over us setting him up by accident? Jeez. On. Okay, now it's starting to make sense. I need to go back. Differential changes everything.
I'm starting to like our little place out in the country. Make yourself at home.
Wide body. Give me a broad one. Ooh. You up? You. Oh, I'm going to enjoy making this look ugly as fuck. Gave it. Basically, I made this thing wider. I'm sorry, this thing's a V8. Oh. Yeah, we're doing this. now we're getting somewhere. One last place to walk. The mud soaking is going to give me a migraine. So the second one's gonna be a bit more difficult because 45,000 points. It was barely possible to get one star, which is 20 to 25,000. Especially with the skidding, which isn't gonna help things. Here goes. Pedal. Come on. About 40,000. Gotta change that. Come on. $56,000. Now we're getting somewhere. Let's give this a shot. Obviously outclassed, but I'm willing to give this a shot. Comet. 280,000. Here goes. Come on. Get real close to the end. Come on. Pedal.
Taking off after an Aston Martin DB11. Gonna make him remember this chase.
Everyone get that? Word is our troublemaker's driving an Aston Martin DB11.
Gonna make the toge. on.
So send some backup.
Souped up units are inbound.
Time for the pros to take over this chase.
Really glad I'm not paying for these repairs. Woo-hoo, shit like this gets my blood pumping.
Got him in the side.
Oh, that's not good.
Time to apply some pressure.
Stop that Aston Martin.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it.
Let's roll on this one.
I'm falling asleep. Is it done yet?
You'll have to hold on that update. That's a no-go.
Looks like you were having a good night. But then the wheels came off.
I don't have all my tools up here, but I fixed her up the best I could.
Thank you. Whoops. Anyway, sprint race. Sway. Okay. Smash 3 billboards in the event and win. Alright, sure. Dang it. Gotta get this fixed. Fuck.
Everyone's looking to take us down now. We gotta get out there and face them.
Hey,
I thought you had some kind of plan for the laptop. Come on, we're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.
Bingo. Now we just gotta outpace the rest of them. Come on, come on. Come on. Fucking Aston Martin. I'm going to if I'm ever going to touch another luxury vehicle, it's going to be too soon. Wait, how far is the route? Oh my god. So many routes. God, the drift.
Everyone's looking to take us down now. We gotta get out there and face them.
Hey, I thought you had some kind of plan for the laptop. Come on, we're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.
Back to top speeds. Here goes. Billboards out of the way. Now it's just beating everybody else. Me at 120, 30, 40, 50. Thank you. recovery, both in steering and top speed. And we do. Vision. You guys are endless. Wait, why is that? Oh. Jesus, this race is suicide. Meters. Stopping either one of us drops out of this race. This was so not worth it. Thank you.
Yeah, that put a dent in your knife.
Hey, yeah, I thought you had some kind of plan for the laptop. Come on, we're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.
Yeah, I'm just gonna end this video. I do not get enough patience trying to pull this shit off. I'll be doing this another time, I suppose. Yeah. This is Geno Squid and Woomy.